call for help.
Hey! Let go of
What's that? What's going on?
You have the police?
Quiet down. Hush.
Pity a poor woman. Don't do this to me.
You were treating those kids fairly poorly.
They're selfish little brats. Being an orphan is exciting and all they do is complain.
Up here, come on!
Look alive! We've got work to do.
Something's going on.
Maybe we can work out some sort of deal.
From you. Not a chance.
Let me out of here!
Cover your back. Yeah.
Slow down!
Come on, you silly man.
Walk on, go. Steady on. Keep moving. Slow down now. Yeah.
Keep quiet. I'm here to help.
Thank you, mister.
Well done.
your voice down. Hush now.
Shall we? Rook, to me.
Right.
This is bad, very
Today's your lucky day.
More than ever.
here to help.
We thank you from the bottom of our...
Keep quiet. I'm here to help.
Not very much.
Hush now.
Did Clara send you, mister? Ain't she
something.
Lead on.
You. You're with me.
Those lot feed off your fears.
One of us should go in and warn Miss Platt. I've got a bad feeling about those coppers.
What do you reckon's inside?
Nice day for a bit of bloodshed, isn't it?
What's your name today?
How are you today?
You don't need it.
Anything of interest?
All right, then.
Thank you.
Let's stir up some trouble.
Thank you.
Why don't we pick off a few blighters?
Yes, Captain.
Things.
More than happy.
Won't bite back now, will you?
Quiet now. You'll be all right.
Not very much.
Someone
city.
Dead as a doornail.
We have been caught!
Challenged. Jacob, we need
to my
help
side.
To firm our hold on this borough.
Just step the up there. Dick and Harry buzzing around. Ulysses is inheriting a tiny armor.
Miss Plum is no longer head of the Southwark Blighters, and they go into this fight leaderless. Rooks have good odds.
This borough belongs to us! Show them!
Ladies and gentlemen, we are Jacob and Evie Fry, and as of this moment, you all work for us.